The space station is much bigger than people think. You know, when you tell people that I'm going to go live in space, they're picturing this tiny thing where you've got to turn your shoulders, excuse me, to pass each other in the hallway like a cramped submarine. But it's big. And you can spend a whole day and never see a crewmate, except for maybe a meal. The other thing people don't realize, it's a machine, just like your car or your house or your air conditioner. It's gonna break, and stuff does. It's just the nature of machinery. Because people sometimes, what, it broke? What do you mean NASA has a thing that's broken in space? Well, yeah, it's a machine, it's gonna break. And that's what we need to do, is keep it running. At the end of the day, there's several things in a mission that requires a person to turn a wrench and fix it. On my first mission, I was a shuttle crew member and we were helping construct the space station. My second mission as a space station crew member, we were just kind of getting up on step on really pushing the science systems of the space station and getting the most out of all of the assets that the space station has to give for science and research. Now I think we are just humming along with the science and research. The greater community and particularly the specialists in Building 30 and Mission Control really know how to run the space station and keep it going well so that we can devote tons of astronaut hours to science. That anniversary is kind of special to me in the sense that Bill Shepard was the commander of Expedition 1, United States Navy SEAL, and I will be the commander of Expedition 63, 20 years later, a United States Navy SEAL. So there's been three of us, Shep, myself, and now Johnny Kim, who have come from the SEAL community to be astronauts, and I think it's really pretty cool that there's the bookends of the 20 years of station will be commanded by Shep and myself. What am I looking forward to most on this mission? This is my third one, and I am going into it with the mindset of I'm going to cherish every single day that I'm there, because it might be the last days that I get to look out the cupola window and see Earth. So I'm really looking forward to appreciating every one of those days. I'll be happy to get back to Earth to be with my family, but I'm really looking forward to valuing each of those days while I'm there. I'm astronaut Chris Cassidy. Thanks for being part of Expedition 63.
Subscribe for more space.